Mashabula from South Africa, the challenger, and it's the champion that's out on his toes immediately for the bell for the beginning of round 10. Shine. Come on, Peter. Mashabula is certainly looking menacing. He's picking off his punches well. Often missing. Well, I have the champion ahead on points at the moment, but certainly in this round, the challenger has been the dominant force. Kim missing badly. Getting a boxing lesson in this round. Superb lefts and rights from Mashabula. This left jab is really something to watch. Not much left in this round, and the Koreans sensing that Mashabula is having a good round, and they're whistling for the end of the round. You can't beat the clock. For the challenger, Mashabula, without any doubt, his round, round 10. Now, Waylock having to work on this eye, which is bleeding underneath the right eye. Peter Mashabula has won 29 of his 34 bouts, the bell for round 11, and an absorbing contest. There were some critics who actually tipped the challenger to take the title. And so far, at this stage, I don't think anybody would like to really predict. It's so very close. Oh, good footwork from Mashabula, going in and making the champion miss, which he does again. Showing his ring craft is certainly superior, and his boxing technique in the last two rounds has been way ahead of the champion. This may take your memory back to 1977 when he fought Freddie Hernandez in Johannesburg, and he took a hiding. It's the only overseas boxer he's fought. He is a tough man. But what a round again from the challenger. Just under a minute to go, as you can see. And the champion must be a little bit worried that some of his power punching has not affected the challenger one bit. And when I say not affected him, obviously that eye must be very sore, but never once have I seen the challenger look groggy, or the champion. Koreans urging Kim on as he finds some new resources after taking a bit of a boxing lesson earlier on. Oh, what a terrific round. It's hammer and tong from both boxers, and Manabula must shade the round because it was for 2 minutes that he was really going ahead. Kim came back towards the end of the round. We're into round 12. Well, you probably hear we pick up some varying strange sounds on our sound effect mic. I tell you, with a crowd like this and the wind howling around, you get all sorts of noises. Well, at the beginning of round 9, I had the champion ahead by 3 points. At the end of round 11, I make it only 1 point in it at this stage, with Manabula coming back very strongly. Manabula's left, straight, right from the shoulder. See, watch Kim's head being jolted back. Too many effective punches, you'll notice. It's way back in February the 1st, 1980, when Luis Ibarra was knocked out in round 2 and lost his title to the present champion on the left of your picture. He's had a successful defense of the title. Hoping for another successful defense tonight against the South African challenger, who is really boxing well. Look at that sore eye. Look at Manabula. That eye is not good at all, and Kim certainly notices it and gets a left through onto it. Making the champion miss time and time again as the bell goes.